Hello students, my name is Sumit Mehta. So today in this lecture we will discuss about oxidation and reduction. Okay. So let me first give you an example based on oxidation of a metal. Let's say this is copper metal. When it comes in contact with oxygen on heating, it will give copper oxide. To balance the reaction, we can balance the equation. Okay, so when the surface of copper powder, the surface of copper powder coated with black copper oxide becomes copper oxide, means copper, when in reaction with copper oxide, this black substance is formed. Copper oxide is black in nature, okay, and this was earlier brown. Okay, so this is called oxidation reaction. Okay, and if hydrogen gas is passed over heated material like the black material which is formed from this, when hydrogen gas is passed over this, so this reaction is called as reduction reaction. Okay, so in this reaction the hydrogen is gaining oxygen and is being oxidized. So oxygen is comes in contact of hydrogen, so means hydrogen is, let's say this is oxidized, and now we can say that this is reduced. So in this reaction one substance is getting oxidized and other is getting reduced. Okay, and such reaction are called as oxidation and reduction reactions or redox reactions. Okay, the redox reactions are those reactions in which, let me write the definition, in which one reactant gets oxidized while the other gets reduced during a reaction. Okay, such reactions are called as redox reactions. Okay students, now I hope that you are pretty clear about what are redox reactions. Okay, so with this our chapter of chemical reactions and equations gets complete, and if you have still any doubt or any questions students, then please feel free to comment in the comment sections and subscribe the channel of Scholars Learning by clicking it on subscribe button, and do watch the video and enjoy the learning experience with Scholars Learning student. Thank you. Happy learning. God bless.